We should not put the berries, pepper corn, the parsley stem, all in the water. We need to put in a muslin cloth. We need to tie it. And we put in the stock to get the aroma. In the chicken stock or beef stock, we can put the celery stem, the leeks stem, any good vegetables, some carrots, some onions, to get a good taste. We need to boil it for 2 to 3 hours so that we will get all the good things from the bones. The water will be aromatic and tasty. When you put the stock in any dish or in any soup, so it will be so tasty. This is stock. Everyone got what is stock? I mean, not for the kitchen, but the waiter. So this is stock. So we need to make the stock, chicken stock, for risotto. Why? Because we should not get the beef or some other flavor in the risotto. Especially we are going to make rosemary chicken risotto. So it should be chicken. We are using the chicken stock. We should boil the stock in a separate range, and it will be there. And the next, we need
chicken.
For boiled rice. No, first we made, in the first step we made the parboiled rice, which put inside the